Hi friends, so today I'm going to tell you something unique regarding signatures. आज ऐसा कुछ ट्रेट सिग्नेचर का जो कि वरदान भी है और जो कि शाप भी है उसके बारे में डिस्कशन करेंगे. तो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस दैट थिंग राइट नाउ विथ यू. लेट्स अज्यूम दिस इज अ सिग्नेचर. आई एम गोइंग टू हैव माय ओन सिग्नेचर ओवर हियर. द सिग्नेचर इज let's assume this is the kind of signature you make. Okay, so in this particular signature there will be four locations where you can put the dots. Char jagah pe hum dot de payenge, yahan pe, yahan pe, yahan pe, or at the end. 1, 2, 3, or 4. This is 1, 2, 3, and 4. So the most dangerous dot out of all these 1, 2, 3, 4 dots is the dot number 3. Okay, the moment you have this kind of signature, aap ek aisa signature karoge aur uske niche aap do dot doge. Ye do jo dot hai wo hai position number 3 ke dot. Ab 3 ke jo dot hai, mera ek video hai YouTube pe jo इन डॉट्स के उन्हें बात करता है. वो बताता है कि ये जो डॉट्स है यहां पे डॉट देने वाले लोग स्ट्रेंजर्स के साथ बड़े फ्रेंडली होते हैं, राइट? अब ये डॉट जो है, अगर ये डॉट किसी एंटरप्रेन्योर की सिग्नेचर में है तो ये शाप भी है और वरदान भी है. इन डॉट्स के कारण आपको काफी ज्यादा पैमाने पर लॉस हो सकता है. इन डॉट्स के कारण आपको बहुत ज्यादा पैसा, बहुत सारी डील्स अननेसेसरीली आपके हाथ से जा सकती है. इन डॉट्स के कारण आपको आपकी लाइफ में काफी सारा चैलेंज जा सकता है. तो ये पर्टिकुलर सिग्नेचर जो है जहां पे डॉट नंबर 3 पे जो लोकेशन है, दैट इज वेरी वेरी डेंजरस फॉर एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, दैट इज वेरी वेरी डेंजरस फॉर इन्वेस्टर, दैट इज वेरी वेरी डेंजरस फॉर द पीपल हु आर गोइंग टू टेक फाइनेंशियल डिसीजंस. तो इसके बारे में अगर आपको कुछ जानना है या सिग्नेचर के बारे में कुछ भी जानना है तो देयर इज अ चांस राइट नाउ यू कैन आस्क मी क्वेश्चंस. ऑल द पीपल हु आर अवेलेबल एंड वाचिंग, जो कोई भी ये देख रहा है, दैट पर्सन कैन आस्क मी क्वेश्चंस रिगार्डिंग सिग्नेचर्स राइट नाउ. आई विल आंसर, आई विल टेल यू व्हाट एग्जैक्टली योर सिग्नेचर मींस. तो ये जो वीडियो है जो मैं अभी बना रहा हूं, वो वीडियो का जो बेसिक है वो डॉट नंबर 3 का है. अगर आपने इस डॉट को अवॉइड किया या आपको ये डॉट देने की आदत है तो बहुत ज्यादा चांस है कि आपका जो पैसा है उसका वो लॉस होने की संभावना बहुत ज्यादा है. आपके इन्वेस्टमेंट लॉस में जाने की बहुत ज्यादा संभावना है. तो दिस वाज रिगार्डिंग द डॉट्स इन द सिग्नेचर. सो लॉट ऑफ पीपल डोंट नो, लॉट ऑफ पीपल थिंक दिस पर्टिकुलर डॉट एज अ एडवांटेज. देयर आर लॉट ऑफ पीपल थिंक दैट दिस डॉट आर गोइंग टू बेनिफिट देम फ्रॉम यू नो अर्निंग. These dots will make them good with the marketing and sales and something like that, but this is not the fact. This particular dot will, you know, push you toward having the losses. This particular dot will push you towards having unnecessary, you know, investment at unnecessary things. So yes, any of you, do you have any questions regarding the signatures? Sachin, Mukul, then Naushad, Vivek, Mahesh, anybody have any questions regarding the dots or the signature or in overall? So have you guys have seen the signature of all the governors? All the governors of the RBI will be having a clear and legible signature. Do you know the reasons behind it? Do you want to know about it? Do you know the difference between Vijay Mallya's signature and the signature of RBI governor? So if you do a signature like Vijay Mallya, 100% chance of you going bankrupt or going in some kind of financial trouble is always very high. So guys, this was regarding the signature. The dots at the third location will, you know, attract a lot of losses towards you. Bahut zyada paimane pe aapko agar loss nahi chahiye, to avoid these dots. Instead of these dots, there is a chance that you can have something else which will help you to retain the power of the dots. In dots ka power aapke paas rahega, but at the same time you will not lose the power of or the advantage of having these dots, but the disadvantage of having these dots will go blank. Yeah, so Sonali is also, yeah, Sonali, do you want to know something regarding signature? This is the live session in which I am discussing signatures. We have discussed about the dots at the third location, these particular dots. If you have this kind of dot, there is a chance, high chance of you suffering unnecessary losses. So dot at the end of your signature are a bit dangerous. What do you want to know? You want to know, I just told. Not very powerful. People think as it has a very, very, you know, advantageous dot, or the dot which will give them a lot of advantage over a lot of other people. But this is not the thing. Hi Ahmad, nice to see you over here. Anything you want to know about the signatures, the dotting, overlapping, any particular signature you want to discuss? Hi Vipul. So any questions do you have, Vipul? So the signature is basically a पब्लिक इमेज. सिग्नेचर ये दर्शाता है कि आप पब्लिक में किस तरह से व्यवहार करोगे, पब्लिक में किस तरह से दिखोगे. ओके, यू वांट योर साइन, विच साइन डू यू डू, यू नो, डू यू डू द व्हाट्सएप ऑफ योर सिग्नेचर ऑन 9765261827. डू द व्हाट्सएप योर सिग्नेचर ऑन दिस नंबर 9765261827 एंड आई वुड बी एबल टू. Saiz Siddhi Kesnand. Okay, Kesnand Fata, right? Good, good, very nice. So Vipul, can you just send your signature on this particular number? Then only I will be able to tell, you know, what kind of challenges or easiness you have in your life. Okay, your sign, yeah, your sign. Send me the sign on this particular number. Can you see the number? Aapko number dikhai de raha hai kya Vipul? ये नंबर पे व्हाट्सएप करो, साइन करो, फोटो निकालो, सेंड द व्हाट्सएप 9765261827. आई एम जस्ट वॉचिंग योर, आई हैव मोबाइल विथ मी ऑन विच इफ यू सेंड द सिग्नेचर आई विल बी एबल टू सी इट. विपुल गायकवाड़. See, it's not about the way you do it, what you write. It's about the way you write it. It's not about that I'm writing my name in the signature, but it's about how you are writing. There are 10,000 ways of writing the signature. You know, Vipul Gaikwad, you can write Vipul Gaikwad like this only, you know, Vipul Gaikwad. This is also way you can write, right? So this is one way. There is another way. Overlapping hai, connection hai, upar hai, niche hai, aaju baju mein hai. I want my sign from different. Acha. Okay, so you want to have a different kind of sign. Okay, okay, great. That's very nice. But what is your original sign right now? Which kind of sign do you have? Yeah, send me the signature, no? Which you have right now. आपके पास जो अभी है वो आप दोगे तो मैं आपको बता पाऊंगा कि किस तरह का सिग्नेचर आप बना सकते हो, किस तरह का सिग्नेचर आपका है, उसका मीनिंग क्या है, आपका माइंडसेट कैसा है, आप पैसे कमा पाओगे नहीं कमा पाओगे, आपका सैलरी बढ़ेगा नहीं बढ़ेगा, आपका प्रमोशन जल्दी होगा नहीं होगा, आपकी हेल्थ अच्छी रहेगी नहीं रहेगी, आपकी रिलेशनशिप अच्छे रहेगी नहीं रहेगी, ये सब चीजें हम बहुत ईजिली सिग्नेचर से पता कर सकते हैं. आपका बिजनेस में बढ़ोतरी होगा, आपका बिजनेस, हाय अमोल, आपका बिजनेस बढ़ोतरी होगा नहीं होगा, आपके बिजनेस में किस तरह से चैलेंज आएगा, आपके बिजनेस में किस तरह के कस्टमर आप अट्रैक्ट करोगे, छोटे कस्टमर अट्रैक्ट करोगे कि बड़े कस्टमर अट्रैक्ट करोगे, आपका टर्नओवर बढ़ा रहेगा कि छोटा रहेगा, आप काम छोटा आएगा कि बड़ा आएगा. कई लोग हैं जिनके पास बड़े कस्टमर जाते हैं लेकिन काम छोटा देते हैं, कई लोगों के पास छोटे कस्टमर जाते हैं लेकिन काम बड़ा देते हैं. तो ये सब जो है वो माइंडसेट का खेल है, एंड दैट माइंडसेट कैन बी इजिली ऑब्जर्व फ्रॉम द सिग्नेचर. तो बहुत इजिली अपने को ये पता चल सकता है कि क्या सिग्नेचर है, किस तरह का माइंडसेट है, एंड विद दैट सिग्नेचर इट्स वेरी इजी फॉर अस टू tell, okay, this person is going to have a lot of losses, this person is going to make money, this person is going to have good and big customers, all those things is easy for us to comment and understand. So Vedant is also there. Vedant, do you have any questions regarding signature? I get you have learned the, yeah, Sanjay Chaudhary. See, if you have the signature with you right now, send it, send the WhatsApp on this particular number. If you send the WhatsApp, I will analyze. We will not declare the name, or we will not analyze in a way that it will hurt your reputation, but we will analyze the signature in a way that it will benefit you. You know, we will tell you your strength, your weaknesses, your challenges, your plus, your minuses, and we will help you out with understanding your own persona. Okay, graphology lecture. Okay, that's nice, that's nice. And thank you very much, Sanjay, for having the interest in graphology lecture. I will let you know when the moment we declare the course. And this is my sign in writing. Okay, one second. I'm not able to see the writing. Can you send the WhatsApp? So it will be easy for me to, you know, see and answer your queries, right? Sanjay, do you have any query right now regarding signature or handwriting or logo? किसी भी तरह का logo या signature या handwriting जो आपको नहीं समझ रहा है या आपको meaning जानना है या आपको सीखना है अभी इस moment पे, तो I'm here to make you aware about वो आपके signature से आपका income कैसे होगा, आपका life कैसे चलेगा, आपके customer किस तरह के होंगे, क्या अच्छा होगा, क्या बुरा होगा, relationship कैसे जाएगा, पैसा आएगा कि नहीं आएगा, credit card में balance बढ़ेगा कि bank में balance बढ़ेगा, वो सब चीजें हम लोग signature, handwriting और बाकी सभी जगहों से बड़ी इजीली पता कर सकते हैं. ओके, थैंक यू गाइस फॉर दिस ऑसम रिस्पांस. आई वुड रियली लाइक योर रिप्लाई, यू नो, इन योर रिप्लाई इन टर्म्स ऑफ सिग्नेचर्स. इफ यू गेट योर सैंपल एज अ सिग्नेचर, देन ओनली वी कैन टीच यू मोर. इफ यू सेंड योर सिग्नेचर्स राइट नाउ, आई कैन एनालाइज. नो, वी विल नॉट डिक्लेयर नेम, बट वी विल टेक अ सिमिलर सिग्नेचर एज अ एग्जांपल टू make you aware. You know, if you are scared about that we will declare, you know. Aur uske baad agar aapko ye lagta hai ki aapke signature ka analysis ho jana chahiye, to that is also fine. Hum log wo signature mein jo, you know, jo zyada secretive hai ya zyada gadbad wala cheeze wo nahi batayenge, normal cheeze batayenge jisse aapka confidence badhega, aapke bare mein positive cheeze batayenge. Negative cheeze to hum log chalo khair one to one milenge, ya fir, you know, we can have a zoom call and wherein we will discuss what is the challenge of your signature. But यहाँ पे हम लोग आपके सिग्नेचर की पॉजिटिव चीजें के बारे में बात करने के लिए अभी रेडी है. ओके, सो व्हाट्सएप नंबर इज 9765261827. सो व्हाट्सएप नंबर इज 9765261827. सेंड द व्हाट्सएप ऑन दिस नंबर राइट नाउ. आई एम होल्डिंग द मोबाइल इन माई हैंड एंड आई विल टीच यू and I will make you aware about your own strength. Okay, Sanjog, so I am waiting for you. We are going to have this live session continued so that we will analyze, you know, your signature. So I am waiting for another 2-3 minutes. Make it hurry. Thoda sa jaldebaazi mein karo, fast karoge to results de payenge. Sanjog Chaudhary is sending us a signature. Shailesh Bhavna is also there. Awesome. Sonali, if you have any signature or which you want to understand, you know, anything downloaded from online is also fine. We will make that signature on the board and we'll understand what is that signature means. Kisi actor ka hai, kisi politician ka hai, kisi baba ka hai. So we will, you know, we will discuss that signature. Ki kya hai wo signature, kis tarah ka uska mindset hai, kya achha hai, kya bura hai, kya challenging hoga, kya achha jayega, wo sab cheeze. So if you have anybody in your mind about the signatures, we will discuss it over here. Okay, now just now we have received, okay, no, we have received the logos from Nisha on our other group where we, you see, in the evening, we are having one session on logo analysis. It's a free webinar. So at 9 o'clock, it will start. The webinar will start at 9 o'clock to it will be a 90 minute session. So if you guys are interested in learning the logos as well, if you guys are interested in learning what the logo means, if you guys are interested in understanding what is the challenge you will have with your current logo, you can come to the webinar in the evening. But before that, you need to personally inbox me your number, WhatsApp number, so that I will add you to the group. The group, and there you will know that what is the timing, how to join the webinar and all. So If you guys are interested in learning the webinar on logo analysis, if you want to learn the logo analysis, then I am conducting a free webinar today evening. So inbox me your number and I will add you to the WhatsApp group. There you will get the instruction how can you attend the webinar on logo analysis. Hi Zubin. Zubin, nice to see you online. So this is the offer for you guys. If you want to learn logo analysis at free of cost, so today evening we are having the free webinar on logo analysis. If you are interested in learning, inbox me your number, WhatsApp number. I will add you to the WhatsApp group. That group will have a discussion how exactly we are going to conduct the session and all. I will make you aware. So it will be the last free webinar of mine. Yeah, that's great. This is a smart move. 9765261 instead of 9261827. The number is correct. Only instead of 9, Sanjog, you need to put 1. Instead of 9, you need to put 1. And with 1, it will be 9765261827. On that, if you send the signature right now, you will get analysis of your signature, your strengths, most probably. And for logo analysis, guys, make sure that you are joining the free webinar today evening. If you come, before that you need to send your WhatsApp number to me, because without that it will be difficult for us to invite you personally for the webinar. So I'm waiting, Sanjog, make it fast. So guys who are online right now, we are going to analyze the signature of Sanjog Chaudhary. I hope you are sending it fast. It's a very nice DP you have, Sanjog. So any questions meanwhile, guys, do you have any questions regarding signature, regarding handwriting, regarding logos, regarding wristwatch analysis, regarding the color therapy? We can tell you so many things about your own persona, whether you will have losses, whether you will have profit, whether you will business will grow or not, in which area of your business you will have challenge, and what kind of challenge you will get, whether you will have growth in career, do you want to have good promotion jaldi hona chahiye, credit card ka balance kam hona chahiye, savings badhni chahiye, ye sab jo cheeze hai wo hum signature se control kar sakte hain. Great, so now we got, okay, you have sent me signature, okay. So first and second, okay, Sanjog, I'm just going to ask you, I just received your signature. So first question to you is, the first signature you have sent, this is a new signature or the old signature? I just received signature, good job, well done. Sanjog, so I have got your signature right now. The first signature which you are making, is it old or, yeah, I got your signatures. Sanjog, nice, good work. So the first question to you, Sanjog, is your signature is with me right now. Tell me, the first signature you have sent, is it the old or new? Are you using that signature on a regular basis? Okay, so meanwhile, Sanjog is answering our thing. Before that, let me tell you what the Sanjog signature means. So Sanjog had two signatures. I don't know how much he is using the second one and how much he is using the first one. But the first signature which Sanjog has, it has a lot of diabetic tendencies. Okay. So there is a chance that is in his family that there will be a lot of people who might be having sugar problem. Sanjog, can you just clarify, is it happening in your house right now? Your mother, father, old one. Okay, that's nice. If it is an old one, then your relatives, see, now you want to change yourself, that's good. You have changed your signature, that is very nice. But I will ask you that the old signature of yours indicates that in your family there would be a lot of diabetic patients, or a lot of people might have the diabetes issue. Am I right or wrong? Yeah, first old, correct. From the first old signature, I'm telling you that. So can you just answer whether in your family you have a lot of diabetic people? Mother, father, grandmother, grandma, mama, nana, नानी. See why I'm including all these people is because the manifestation of diabetes will take a lot of time in terms of suyog, sunyog, sunyog's life. But since it is the mindset of the person, that mindset is the mindset of family. So in family there must be somebody who might be suffering from diabetes. Okay. So in case you guys are wondering what is happening, this is a number 9765261827. You need to send your signatures on this number, not any right now. Great. But that signature has a diabetic mindset. Okay, great. Now, so Sunyog right now is from how many months are you using the new signature? How many years are you been using this new signature? Okay, great. Not an issue. The Sunyog signature which he is using right now indicates that he is very dynamic in terms of friendship. He is very good as a friend. He is very good as a administrator. He has his own style of doing things. He is a stylish person. He will be, he will like to have his own choice of things around him all the time. So from how many months are you using this new signature, Sunjo? Sunjog, I think let's have your discussion one-to-one. No, let's analyze your signature one-to-one, because there are a lot of aspects of your signature which are not in a way. I guess last 1.5 years I'm using the second one. It means that you have changed the mindset. The mindset will be like you will be now more confident, stylish. Then at the same time you will you will want to have clarity whenever you discuss something with somebody, and you will take strong decision. Your decision making has become very strong because you are using the second kind of signature. But at the same time, it will be very difficult for you to communicate your ideas in public. The kind of signature you have right now with you is telling me that, yeah, that's good. Thank you very much, Sanjog, for saying it's correct. So in public, it will be difficult for you to communicate, and you will be very creative in terms of the ideas. You will get a lot of ideas. But the moment you are in front of public talking about those things, it will be difficult for you to have a structured way of saying things. That's nice. Anybody else wants to get their signature analyzed? I'm going to tell you only and only positive things, or else the things which are fact, which will not be derogative for you. Okay, thank you very much, Sanjog, for saying that. Love you. Okay, anybody else? I guess Yogesh is also there. Yogesh, do you want to know anything about the signatures? Yogesh Bhandari, you are online. Do you want to know anything about these signatures? Great. So Sunjog, if you want to increase your income, Sunjog, if you want to make it more profitable, if you want to be a better salesman, if you want to have faster career growth, if you want to have fast promotion, then it is very easy to achieve that from the signature change. So thank you very much guys for this awesome response. Bahut hi maza aaya aapse baat karke, aur specially main bahut dhanyawad dena chahunga Sunjog Chaudhary ka jinhone apna signature humko bheja aur uska analysis karwa ke liya. Thank you very much Sunjog for participating and at the same time saying that it's right. Thank you very much for watching. If at all anybody is interested right now to get his handwriting analysis done or his signature analysis done right now from us, they can send the message to 9765261827. And if you, yeah, great. Nice to see Yogesh. So do you have any questions, Yogesh? So thank you, Sanjog, once again. So if you guys are interested, this is a platform where you will get a free handwriting analysis done from our side. Sunjog, you might have lost a lot of money around 5-6 years back, no? Well, you invested something somewhere, or you wanted earn and you invested and you lost the money. Has that kind of thing has happened with you, no, in the past? Aisa kuch hua hai kya past mein ki paisa lagaya, paisa diya, kisi ko wapas nahi aaya, paise lagaye aur ऐसा लगा था कि पैसे जल्दी कमाएंगे लेकिन वो लॉस हो गया. बिकॉज दैट काइंड ऑफ माइंडसेट यू हैड इन द पास्ट. दिस इज योर सिग्नेचर, द फर्स्ट सिग्नेचर. Okay. Thank you guys for watching the video. It was an awesome response we all got regarding the signature and logos and drawing analysis and other things. And I'm going to end the call right now. Let's meet tomorrow. Tomorrow at the same time, I will be online discussing about logos and all. Meanwhile, if you want to join our today's webinar on logo analysis, inbox me your number. Send the number to me, WhatsApp number. I will send you some formalities. By completing those formalities, it will be easy for you to, again, Sanjoy has sent something. Let's check. That's very nice. Thank you for saying yes, Sanjoy. So that's nice. Welcome. So guys, if you want to attend the logo webinar, the timing is 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. And send me your link, send me your number, WhatsApp number. I will add that number. There are some formalities to be done before you actually attend the logo webinar. We actually have a screening before we, add you to the group. So if you are interested, you will be able to learn out of it. Thank you very much for watching this video, guys.